end of the, does the turnovers describe about 90% of it?
That was pretty much the whole thing in the second half. I mean, 26 points and 17 turnovers, that pretty much describes it. I thought their defense was outstanding in the second half. They really picked it up and got into us, and we didn't handle it well at all. We couldn't even complete passes, let alone get shots. And we did miss some good looks that we got, but we got very few. I mean, I thought they dominated us. They,